Life is not like a football game. Life is not like a basketball game. Life is not a sport. In sport, if you're losing when the clock stops, you've lost. You failed. When time is up, when the buzzer sounds, you're either a winner or a loser. You can't change the score. Your dream has no clock. You try and try again until you succeed. You decide if a failure is the end of your dream, and you also decide if you keep going. You see, there really isn't such a thing as failure. There's only your choice to quit or keep going. If you keep going, you haven't failed. It's just a prolonged victory. A better story.
Most people quit. That's why they call it failure. But really, there's only you deciding to quit, you deciding to keep going, or you dying. There's no failure. If you don't succeed the first time, decide to keep going a second time. If you don't succeed the second time, decide to keep going a third time, fourth, fifth. Change your path, not your goal. Work harder, work smarter, try something new, get advice, keep going. If you run out of money, find a way to get more and put it to better use this time. Do not accept failure, ever. You are better than that. Decide to find a way. Decide to keep going. Refuse to accept failure in your life. The only thing that can stop you from reaching that dream is death.
If the plan doesn't work, change the plan, but not the goal. Stay focused on what you want. It doesn't matter how you get there. It doesn't matter which path you take. Just make sure you take one that gets to your goal. You failed. You're not a failure. You failed. But it's not over. Keep going and turn that failure into a great story. Everything you are going through is preparing you for what you've asked for. You asked for great character, and you're developing a great one. Keep going and get your rewards. Keep going and show the world your character.